Hey guys, it's me Matthias. How are you doing today? So today I'm gonna be watching Julianne San Jose's music video for her song Re. This is exciting because I have not heard like an original song by Julianne before, and this is my first time, and I am ready for it. I want to see what she brings. I want to see what kind of music video she has in her mind that she's bringing to the table. I'm ready. I'm excited. Let's go. Oh, immediately makes me want to dance.
I don't feel like myself again. Maybe I just need to hang with my friends.
Oh, she is so pretty. Ooh.
So come on, let's vibe and feel the beat. And let go of all the heat that I've been feeling in my chest. Wanna forget the train and memories I've been keeping and just
come on, choreography.
Let's hit it, jump in it, let's get it. This life ain't made for us to just waste it. Clear your mind.
Ah! This is a club anthem. She is showing off those legs like she knows she should. How tall is she? Because her legs are so long. She is model material. I see she ditched the veins. Yes! Is that like a cat suit? Oh! Oh! She knows what she's doing. I like it.
I can feel it. Drop a beat.
Lightsabers.
I'm a capella. I just need to let it out. And we all go through a drop, but tonight I wanna move. I wanna shout and get up on my toes. Free my mind and just let go. Move your mind. Lose control. Come on, let's all do it. Let the rhythm take hold.
Oh! I don't know what that's called, but she's doing it. I'm having a good time. She's like Karate Master, Dominatrix. Yes. If you couldn't tell, I really like that. That makes me want to go dancing, go in a club. The neon was perfect. It gave you that feeling of just wanting to go out, having a good time, go to a party, go somewhere, do something. It makes you want to be free. Yes! Julianne knows how to be sexy without having to do like overtly sexual things. Like she's just sitting with her legs and you're like, oh, girl, and then she wears that suit, but it's not like she was showing, she wasn't doing like really raunchy choreography or like showing stuff off, but when you looked at her, you're like, oh my god, she is beautiful, she is sexy, she is the moment. I don't know what this moment was, but I lived for it. I want to get some of those chains and, you know, just jump around, do this, do that, like whirl it around. I gotta get some of those. I don't know what they're called. I guess it'd be called a neon stick on a chain. Maybe. I don't know. I feel energized. I'm ready to go dance. Thank you, Julianne, for that fun moment. Yeah, before I watched the video, I was saying that I wanted to know what original stuff she was bringing to the table. And I found out, and I need to give me another slice of that originality, because I'm used to seeing her sing the ballads on stage, so I didn't know she had this in her. I didn't know she had this neon beast inside of her that she was wanting to release, and I'm glad she did, because I am now sold 100% on Julianne San Jose. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Go and be free, and I will see you all later. Bye!